पोल स्टार इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 8 मैथ्स. लास्ट लेक्चर में हम एक्सरसाइज 6.1 कर रहे थे. नाउ वी आर मूविंग अहेड विद द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन सेज दैट इवैल्यूएट द फॉलोइंग. व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी आर हैविंग एन अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन, वी हैव टू जस्ट सब्स्टिट्यूट द व्हाटएवर वैल्यू. सो व्हेरेवर x इज देयर वी विल पुट 2. सो -7 * 2 क्यूब प्लस 3 * 2 स्क्वायर प्लस 11 * 2 -9. So that is going to be 2 cube 8. Okay, so that is 8 sevens are. So that is -56. 2 square 4, 4 threes are. So that is 12. 11 twos are 22 and -9. Now what we can do, we can merge the positive terms and negative terms. First we'll write the positive term. 12 plus 22 is going to be 34. And 56 and 9, we just have to merge it up. So once you merge those things up, we'll have, that is going to be 65. Now 34 minus 65 is going to be minus 31, because 65 is a bigger number and that is negative. Now we are moving on the next one, in which we have to substitute the minus 3. So that is going to be 4 into minus 3 square minus 3 into minus 3 plus 8 minus 3 square. So minus 3 into minus 3 will be 9. 9 fours are, that is 36. 36 plus 9 plus 8. So this is 45. 45 plus 8 going to be 53. Moving ahead with the next one. 14x square y plus 3xy square plus 2xy minus 5. At x is equal to 1, y is equal to 2. So we'll write 14 as it is. 1 square into 2 plus 3, 1, 2 square. Plus 2 into 1 into 2 minus 5. So that is 14 ones are 14, 14 twos are 28, 3 ones are 3, 2 square 4, 3 fours are 12, 2 twos are 4 minus 5, 28 plus 12, 40, 40 plus 4, 44, 44 minus 5, so that is 39. Seems simple, right? Okay, moving ahead with the next one. We'll deal with the addition. Now what we are supposed to do in addition, we know it very well. Only like terms can be added or subtracted. In the last lecture we saw that. Okay, so what we are going to do, we can write vertically as well as horizontally, but it is given in your textbook, that is, but you know, just vertically. So we'll talk about vertically. So first I'm going to write this one, 2b square c minus 4abc plus 3, then after 5abc is there, which is plus 5abc, and minus 7 is there, 2abc minus 7b square c, and then plus and plus 11. Now 2 and minus 7, 2 and minus 7 gives you minus 5, minus 5b square c. Now minus 4 plus 5 plus 2, so 5 plus 2 is 7, 7 minus 4, it is 3, so plus 3abc. Now 3 minus 7 plus 11, so 11 plus 3 14, 14 minus 7 7. So this is your final answer, or otherwise you can write like this as well, 3abc minus 5b square c plus 7. Maine kya kiya, ye positive term ko aage rakha, negative term ko piche rakha. अब इसमें हम किसी भी तरह कर सकते हैं. इधर यू कैन गो विद अ वर्टिकल मेथड और यू कैन अप्लाई द हॉरिजॉन्टल मेथड. इन दिस वन विल थिंक अबाउट द हॉरिजॉन्टल वन. ओके, लेट्स राइट 4p स्क्वायर क्यूब माइनस 3p क्यूब प्लस 9. दिस इज 9, दिस नॉट क्यूब. नाउ प्लस 4p क्यूब माइनस 8 प्लस 3p प्लस 2p स्क्वायर क्यूब प्लस 11. सबसे पहले क्या करेंगे, हमें पता है कि जो लाइक टर्म्स हमें साथ में रखना है. सो यहाँ पे पी स्क्वायर क्यू है, यहाँ पे पी स्क्वायर क्यू है, तो 4 और 2, सो दैट इज गोइंग टू बी 6 पी स्क्वायर क्यू. देन आफ्टर पी क्यू इज देयर, पी क्यू इज देयर, सो माइनस 3 एंड 4, सो दैट इज सिंपली पी क्यू. नाउ 3p एंड क्यू, सो प्लस 3p, दिस इज 9, सॉरी. नाउ वी डोंट हैव एनी टर्म कंटेन एनीथिंग एल्स, सो 3p. अब ना, अब सिर्फ नंबर बचे, दिस इज 9, 11 एंड माइनस 8, सो 9 प्लस 11 हो जाएगा 20, 20 माइनस 8 इज गोइंग टू बी 12. सो दिस इज योर आंसर. ओके, और यू कैन अप्लाई दिस मेथड एज वेल. ओके, सो दिस वाज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. Now moving ahead to the third one. In this one again, I'm going to apply, you know, the usual method, which is a, you know, simple vertical method. 2PQR minus 7P² QR 4PQ² R. Now P square QR is there. So this minus 3P² QR 9PQR. So over here I'll write 9PQR 2PR². Do we have PR² No, we don't have. So minus 2PR² is a different term. Again 6PR², so I'll write 6PR² over here. 9PQR, so 9 minus 9PQR. Now I just need to add them. So 2 plus 9 minus 9, so 9 9 gets cancelled out, only 2PQR left. Minus 7 minus 3, so minus 10P² QR plus 4PQ² R minus 2 plus 6 will be 4, so that is 4PR². And this one I'm going to apply, you know, the horizontal method to get to know about this one. Okay, so what we are going to do, this is this answer. Okay, what we can do in this one, we'll write 2ab minus 2bc plus 3ca plus 6bc minus 9 plus 4abc minus 2ab plus 3bc plus 2ca minus 6. Okay, now AB, do we have term AB, only AB? Yeah, minus 2AB, anything else? No, we cannot find any term AB, 2AB minus 2AB, so this gets cancelled out. Now BC, BC is there, BC is over here, BC is over here. Minus 2 plus 6 plus 3, so minus 2 plus 6, 4, 4 plus 3, 7. Yeah, 4AB is still there, sorry I forgot, so 4AB. Then after minus 2 plus 6 plus 3, so minus 2 plus 6, 4 plus 3, 7. BC. Okay, this we have to talk. CA, 3CA, 2CA, which is 5CA, and 2 term contains the number minus 9, minus 6, which is minus 2 squared. What I have done, I have just, you know, thought about the same number. I have underlined the number, and then after I applied whatever the operation it is given, that addition is there, so I added them, and if there is a subtraction, I have to remove it. Okay, so every time whenever the addition or subtraction is given, see this seems a bit complicated. You just need to apply the thing. You just need to apply your mind wherever the like term is there, wherever the dislike term is there. You need to think, and according to it, you have to go with the procedure. Now we are moving on the next question. Subtract 4AB minus 3BC from AB minus BC. It means ये पहले आएगा ये बाद में आएगा, so that is going to be AB minus BC, 4AB minus 3BC. Now from ये है, so we need to change the sign, minus plus AB minus 4AB, so that is minus 3AB, minus BC plus 3BC, so 2BC. So ultimately answer 2BC minus 3AB. We can interchange positive parallel negative बाद में. So from this we need to subtract that one, so 6PQR minus PQ² R plus 4P² QR plus minus 7PQR². Now 13PQR 6P² QR, so P square QR यहाँ पे 6P² QR. Then after 7PQ² R, so plus 7P² R, next 14, so minus 14 PQR² sign change to be subtraction, minus minus plus plus, niche ke sign consider karo, 6 minus 13, so 6 minus 13 minus 7PQR, minus 1 hai minus 7, so minus 8PQ² R plus 4 plus 6, so 10P² QR minus 7 plus 14, so here plus 7PQR². You can keep it as it is if you want, or plus term ko pehle lena hai to bhi le sakte ho. Otherwise this is also the correct answer. Nothing will happen if you want converted. Moving on the next one, in this one we have to subtract, this will be ahead. So I'm gonna write like this, 4xyz square plus xyz minus 6x square yz plus 9xy square z. Now, 2 first x square yz, x square yz यहाँ पे है, so 2 x square yz, then xy square z है, xy square z ये है, 7xy square z, 13xyz square, so this is 13xyz square, and minus 6 is there, so it will be at the end, minus, nothing is there, so यहाँ पे plus होगा, so minus, plus, plus. So the final answer 4 minus 13, so that is 9 xy z square plus xyz, बाद में minus 6 minus 2 तो minus 8 x square yz plus 9 plus 7, so that is 16 xyz square x square yz and plus 6, this is the answer. So think how we are dealing with it. And the last one, 12abc minus 3ab square c plus 4a square bc minus 2ab square from this. So, pehle ye likhenge, this is how it will work. 3abc square minus 12ab square c plus 4a square bc plus abc. Ab 12abc to yahan pe hoga, iske sign plus. 3 minus 3 ab square c minus 3 ab square c 4 a square bc, so ye last 2 abc square minus 2 abc square sign a plus plus minus minus, so 3 plus 2 5 abc square minus 12 plus 3 minus 9 ab square c plus 4 minus 4 to cut, पर यहां पे 2abc minus 12abc तो minus 11abc, ये टर्म चला गया a square bc. So that's it with it. Think how we are dealing with it. यहां पे sign change होगी, subtraction में sign change होगी, addition में sign change नहीं होगी. So now we are moving on the next question. So the next question is subtract the sum of 4a minus 2b plus 3c minus 9 and this from the sum of 6b minus 6a plus 12 and this one. So what we are supposed to do, first we are going to add this one and this one. So this is how sum one looks like. 4a minus 2b plus 3c minus 9 minus 3b plus 4c. So ultimately that is 4a minus 2b minus 3b minus 5b, 3c, 4c, 7c minus 9. This is sum one. Next, another sum. So the sum will be 6b minus 6c plus 12 minus b plus c minus 4 plus a. What I am going to do, I am going to write a first. A 6b minus b plus 5b minus 6c plus minus c minus 5c 12 minus 4. So that is a 2. Now what we have to do, we have to subtract the first sum from second sum. So we have to subtract 1 from 2. So the subtraction would work like a plus 5b minus 5c plus 8, 4a minus 5b plus 7c minus 9. Change the sign, minus plus plus, it is going to be a minus 4a, so that is minus 3a plus 5b plus 5b 10b minus 5c minus 7c. See, niche ki sign ko consider karna hai, so minus 12c 8 plus 9. So that is 7b. So this is our answer. Next, true or false? There are 5 terms in the algebraic expression. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wrong. So this is false. The coefficient of x in 2x cube plus 7x square minus x is 1. Yahan pe actually 1 to hai, but including the sign minus 1. So ye statement be false. The coefficient of y square in 4y power 4 minus 3y cube plus 3y square minus 2 is 3. हाँ जी, यहाँ पे plus 3 है. So ये true है. The value of minus 2a square plus 3a minus 6 at a is equal to minus 1 is 11. तो चलिए देखते हैं. Minus 2 into minus 1 square plus 3 into minus 1 minus 6. So ये होगा minus 2 माइनस थ्री माइनस सिक्स सो दैट इज माइनस इलेवन, तो यहां पे प्लस इलेवन है तो ये हो जाएगा फॉल्स. द डिग्री ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल नाइन एक्स पावर सेवन माइनस थ्री बाई फोर एक्स पावर फाइव प्लस इलेवन इज सेवन, हाइएस्ट पावर सेवन, सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज ट्रू. नेक्स्ट द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ट्रिक द करेक्ट ऑप्शन, द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स पावर जीरो इन थ्री एक्स क्यूब माइनस फोर एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस सेवन एक्स माइनस टू. यहां पे देखो माइनस टू जो है वो कॉन्स्टेंट टर्म है, और मैंने पहले भी बोला था कोई भी जीरो पावर वाला टर्म जो होता है वो कॉन्स्टेंट टर्म के साथ ही रखा हुआ होता है, सो इट इज गोइंग टू बी माइनस टू. द नंबर ऑफ लाइक टर्म्स इन फोर एक्स स्क्वायर वाई माइनस सिक्स एक्स वाई स्क्वायर थ्री एक्स स्क्वायर वाई माइनस टू वाई एक्स दिस इज, सो सबसे पहले तो देखो फोर एक्स स्क्वायर वाई और यहाँ पे थ्री एक्स स्क्वायर एक सिक्स एक्स वाई स्क्वायर, तो यहाँ पे और कोई नहीं, ये वाई एक्स अलग है वाई जेड अलग है, तो सिर्फ दो ही टर्म हमें लाइक टर्म मिले. नेक्स्ट द वैल्यू ऑफ द एक्सप्रेशन फोर ए स्क्वायर बी माइनस टू ए बी स्क्वायर प्लस सेवन ए बी माइनस थ्री एट ए इज इक्वल टू वन एंड बी इज इक्वल टू टू इज, सो दिस क्वेश्चन इज देयर फॉर यू इन योर होमवर्क, थिंक अबाउट टू फाइंड द वैल्यू. एंड वन मोर लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज देयर विच यू आर सपोज टू डू इट बाय योर सेल्फ. I'm gonna give you a few more questions as a homework which will be at the end of the video. Make sure you complete and you write it in a CW. So that's it for the day. Thank you. Have a great day to you all of you.